I put here, and this is Strange / Gretsu Vlog, day 309. Yeah, so yesterday I talked about owning your mind, spirit, and body. So, and that, it's so important to know that they all work together, and when you give it a higher purpose, you are on the way to get places. Yeah. So today I'm so happy and grateful, full of meaning in life, hope, faith, love, endurance, forgiveness, creativity, human insight, courage, judgment power, reason, optimism, appreciation of beauty, wisdom, cooperation, wisdom, justice, and humor and joy in having had this conversations, and also being to exam anxiety theater. Yeah. So the why is that the conversations I had with my father and my mother, yeah, those were very interesting topics. Yeah. So the theater part is that I had fun and I enjoyed it. And I'm bringing myself into the arena. Yeah. So how can one use this? What can use this? By taking a walk and realizing that you can talk about important matters, and also take care of your mind, spirit, and body at the same time. And when you go into the arena, you are replenished and ready to go. Yeah. So that's all I had for you for today. Hope you got inspired. If you got inspired, you can comment, you can subscribe, and you can hit that like button, and you can share if you'd like it to share. Thanks for me. See ya.